What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP with a 5 o'clock somewhere mail day. Gonna get some mail open here. Got three packages in one big old plastic bag. Something cool in there, I think. So let's do this. All right, the first one is from Robert Ator in Orland Park, Illinois. Oh yeah, this is nice, guys. 2010 National Treasures, Colossal of Mr. Philip Rivers. Look at that sick lightning bolt patch. Sweet, sweet card. And yeah, it's for my one of PC. And it is numbered 1 of 10. So really nice addition. I negotiated this from the guy off of eBay. He wanted a lot for it. I mean, too much really, but I got him down to a price I could stomach, and I'm damn glad to have this one in my collection. Look at that. Sweetness. So we'll put that back on my Bud Light and we'll get into the next one. This one comes to me from Jeremy Nuremberg in Terramac, Florida. Oh yeah. Friend of mine has a nephew who went to school at Auburn, and he actually played with Cadillac Williams. And that's what this card is. Let me see, what year is this again? Looks like a 2006. Can't read it, my eyes aren't as good as they used to be, but check that out. Cadillac Williams. Of course his first name is Carnell. Nice piece of Auburn jersey, it looks like. And there's his autograph. Sweet card. It is from Playoff Absolute. And okay, there it is. 2006. 2006, folks. Sweet card. Damn glad to have that one in my collection. And this is our last card. Kristen Dempsey, Buffalo, New York. Not sure what this is, but we're fixing to open it and find out. Oh yeah, nice. Take this out of the plastic for you guys. This is a sweet card, guys. 2012 National Treasures franchise favorites autograph of Mr. Don Maynard. Check that out. Nice signature on there. Beautiful card. I love how they did the black and white on these cards and put a little bit of gold on them. Nice card. And this one's numbered 12 of 25. So pretty sweet addition there. I did not have a Don Maynard autograph. I have a lot of his old cards from like the 60s, but didn't have an autograph, and I picked this one up fairly cheap. I think it was like 15 bucks. And you know, Don's getting up there and he's not gonna be signing forever, so I wanted to get his autograph in my collection, and I think I just did that. So let's get onto this bag and see what's in this. Put Caddy over there. I ordered this off of Facebook. As you all know, I'm a Texas Rangers fan, and have been for many years. It ain't easy being a Ranger fan, but hey, nonetheless, I am one. Oh yeah, this is pretty sweet. I'm gonna lay this, let's see, I'm gonna lay this on the bed here. Or actually, I'll lay it right here on the floor. Our manager's name is Ron Washington, and I got this shirt. I'm ready for baseball to kick off and thought this was a real cool logo. It says Sons of Washington, Arlington, Texas, or Arlington. It's a city that our stadium is located in for the or the ballpark rather, and I just thought it was really cool. Keep buying, keep trying, and try to stay thirsty for me, my friends.